Hi guys, it's Shweta here back with another video. Today it's going to be a really really special video because I'm going to do a lingerie haul. I know you guys love hauls and I also love fashion hauls, but today I thought let's do a lingerie haul because I've never done that one before and I think we don't need to be too apprehensive about such stuff that we wear every day. So today it's going to be a haul from a lingerie site that I really shop a lot from. It's called Pretty Secrets and I know most of you guys will be knowing about this for sure. If you are a girl who loves wearing good lingerie, you can't be avoiding this site. So anyways, I got a few items from their 60% sale that's going on right now. Though there are a lot of new arrivals that have come on the site because you know what, this is the time when all the companies get their new arrivals. But apart from that, they are clearing up their old stock and there are a few items from the old stock that I thought was really really nice to purchase and I got them at really throwaway prices. So anyways, I don't have a lot of lingerie items, it's more like a nightwear kind of items that I bought, so I thought let's just share that with you guys. If you check my Instagram, I have posted sneak peek, so I thought you know what, let's do that, you know, let's not be too conservative about these stuff. Every girl wears lingerie, so why not? Why do you have to be so prudish about it? Anyways, without blabbering much, let's get started with the haul. So this is what the box looks like. If you have not purchased anything from Pretty Secrets yet and if you're new to the site, I would just like to introduce with this stuff that it's a Bombay based online shopping store and it's known for its like lingerie, nightwear, gym wear, swimwear, beach wear, everything. Like they have stuff for like everything. They have intimate accessories and stuff and baby dolls for your special times and every kind of thing that a girl can think of when it comes to intimate wear. So this is a site which is such a gorgeous site in itself. The website is designed really nice. You can find stuff really easily. There are lots of discounts and sales, flash sales going on every now and then. Pretty Secrets is great on those stuff. So if you have not bought anything yet and you want to try out, I would suggest you to go to their sales stuff and buy something because then you can actually know how the quality and whether it suits you or not. I have purchased like a lot from this site before, so I wasn't apprehensive about buying stuff from them because I kind of knew my standard sizes and their returns and everything policies and stuff. So I just went ahead and bought from the 60% off sale tag. So it was like, wow, you know, lots of stuff on 60% off. Let's get started on the shopping. So anyways, I bought a few stuff and I was really happy about it. So I thought I'll just show you guys what it is. So first off, this is the box. It's a pink colored cardboard box. Though it's a little D-shaped this time, like literally kind of a D-shape. Generally, it comes really nice and tight. I don't know what happened, but maybe it was kind of D-shaped stuff. So no thing because I know the stuff inside is not damaged at all. It is sealed with these really pretty logo stickers. This is their logo for Pretty Secrets. Lots of the lingerie is like really really affordable, nothing too expensive, but they are fancy stuff. So yeah, you can get really fancy stuff. Anyways, I got like 5 items this time. I bought like 5 items for around like 1500 and so, which was really good because I thought 300 rupees price for each of the items would be nice enough. So anyways, I bought one lingerie that I'll be showing you which came into this box and the other stuff, 4 stuff that came were packed like these. So they're individually packed in packets and like really sealed and stuff, so you know, you won't have any issues. So this is how my entire haul looks like. So anyways, let's get started. I'll start with the lingerie because this one is simpler to open than the other stuff. So first off, this, you open the box and I found this really nice lingerie. Well, it was kind of packed in really nice chart paper kind, butter paper stuff and all. And they have your bills and stuff. You get your bill with everything, like whatever you bought and everything. And this is what I bought on the first place. I'll show you guys how it looks and I think it's just adorable. If you haven't worn fancy lingerie yet, girl, you're missing out so much. There's so many options. So anyways, to just start off with what I bought, let's just go for lingerie first. I bought this really cute bra. Now, I won't be really apprehensive about showing these on like videos because I think these are stuff everybody knows about, everybody wears, and I don't think there's anything to be ashamed of. Wearing a bra is not a shameful thing for me as a girl. It's my requirement, my necessity, and I don't think there's anything apprehensive or like wrong about it. So anyways, I got this really cute bubble pink colored bra. and this is like the most comfortable bras I've ever worn. Best part about their quality is that no matter how pretty they look, they are really good quality. I have worn these kind of bras before from them, like purchasing from them, and these are like really really pretty. So anyways, I'll show you guys how it looks from the front. It's a really bright pink color, so if you're really girly and love stuff that make you feel like a princess, this is the one. This is so pretty, like really pretty. It comes with a two rack hook, and the material is so stretchable, like so stretchable and so comfortable to wear. They come with detachable straps, so you can detach the strap and make them wireless in case required for any kind of a dress, like a off shoulder, like the one I'm wearing right now, or any kind of dress that you wish to. This is like really comfortable, so this is how it looks. And this, I don't remember the cost, I will not be telling you the cost, but I will be sharing the links down below, so you can go ahead and check out the cost and everything. So this is how it looks. That's the first item, and I love it. I really love it. So the second item that I'm going to show you guys is a pair of nighttime shorts. Like, I haven't worn nighttime shorts yet, like ever, so I thought let's go and try something like fancy. I don't know, I haven't really worn such some fancy night stuff, but I was like, okay, that's all right, there's always a first time. So I got this really pretty nighttime shorts, satin nighttime shorts from them. They are like a butterscotch color, I would say. They're not really nude or brown, they're like a mixture of a yellow, nude and brown, so they're like a butterscotch color. And they come with a really nice satin pattern and with lace below. They're like really pretty, you can see the lace here. This is how it looks. So it has a lace, and this is really comfortable and really airy. It's great for nighttime wear, and I think this is fancy, but this is one of those comfy fancy things that, you know, I'll just jump in, wear it and read a book with. So really love this thing. I love the quality and I love the length. It's not really very short or very long, so it's just the proper size. So this kind of thing is really really pretty, and I thought it was a really nice experiment to like do. I got two stuff which are really similar, but I just got them in different colors. They are nighttime pajamas to wear, like they are satin pajamas, and I got them like two of them, one in a purple color, one in a bubblegum pink color. Pink is, if you are into pretty secrets, you can't miss pink. So I got the same thing in two different colors. They were really really great discount, and I thought the price was unbelievable and I wouldn't get anything of this sort in this price range. So anyways, these are long wear pajamas, so they are not like really short, and I think they are really really convenient like use in daily life, because sometimes when you're, you know, having a slumber party or you're going somewhere to your friend's place and you want to like wear something which is comfortable yet not too ew or gross, you kind of wear these kind of stuff. So this is how it looks like. This is, the length is really nice. I can't show you the whole product, it's like really long, but this is how it looks. It's a really nice royal purple violet color, satin finish, very comfortable, very airy, very stretchable. I love the material and I love how it makes me feel. There aren't any compartments or pockets as such, but I don't have any complaints. Why do you need pockets in your pajamas anyways at night? So this is a really really comfortable thing, and I think it's a very comfortable thing to wear. So if you are planning a slumber party, great thing. So this one is the purple, and we're also showing you the same one in pink as well, because I just couldn't get my hands off from the pink color this time. I was like, okay, I'm getting pink, I don't care. Every time, I'm not generally a very pink person, if you guys know. I'm more into blues, but this time I don't know what happened. Maybe I'm in some fancy Barbie doll mood or something. Anyways, this is how it looks. So the pink one is a really cute bubble pink color, like really cute one. This is a little lighter than a Barbie pink color. This is more like, that one is more like fuchsia. This is more like light baby Barbie pink, bubblegum pink, exact bubblegum pink. And I love the styling and fitting, and I think it will go with a lot of things, especially your nighttime spaghettis and camisoles type stuff, you know. It will go really great, really airy. It's the same thing. So one is in purple and one is in pink. So this was the fourth item from what I got. So the last item that I'm going to show you guys is really special, because this is something I've never ever worn in my life, but I thought let's like try it. now. This is a good time to try. This is this one. This is a short, what do you say? It's like a night dress, but like really short. It comes above your knees, pretty long, pretty much up above your knees. So it's like a, what do you say? It's called something, I don't know. I don't remember the name exactly. But this one is something really fancy and showy, so I'm like, you know what, let's just stop it and still, you know, go with it. Let's see what happens. I don't care. This is this really, really pretty cute polka dot, black polka dot mini night dress. Like, this is the prettiest thing I have ever seen in my life in terms of wearing for myself. I know this is not the stuff that I'll wear every day, but this is once in a while. You want to feel like a princess while you're sleeping. You're in a mood to be a sleeping beauty, go for it. So this is how it looks. It comes with this lace detailing here. Comes with really nice satin material with black polka dots. It's just classic. Just reminds me of Legally Blonde. I don't know why. But Reese Witherspoon kind of rocked this satin pink, bubble pink, fuchsia pink stuff and polka dot stuff in Legally Blonde, and I was like a crazy fan about it, and now I just realize how much I myself want to dress up like that sometimes. No doubt it looks kind of trashy sometimes if you're not carrying it out well, but you know what, when you're sleeping and you're wearing it, you don't care about being trashy. You know, you can be anything that you want, so I don't care. I'm at my place. I want to wear whatever I want to when I'm sleeping. So anyways, it comes with a really nice frill at the bottom. It's not a really big crumply frill, but it's like a light kind of a frill. Like it comes like this, so it comes and gives a nice shape. Like I would say one thing about these, if you are a busty girl, like if you have like bust, like a bigger bust, these things won't be a really very comfortable stuff to wear, especially if you're living with your friends and you're really apprehensive about how it looks on you. Don't go for these stuff. These are really fancy stuff. So I don't think they'll really match up, but yeah, if you're living alone and if you want to like wear stuff that makes you feel special, go for them if you're busty. If you're not, then it's alright. I guess it doesn't make much difference if you aren't. So, but I really love them. I thought they look so pretty and I couldn't wait. I was like, okay, you know what, just like, let's just try for once. I don't know when I'm going to wear this, maybe sometime when I feel like, but this is a really pretty stuff to make girls beautiful and special. So this was the last item. Guys, that was all it. This was my haul from Pretty Secrets and I hope you guys liked it. If you like the video, please like, comment and subscribe. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to get daily notifications about the videos. And also you can follow me on my social media, Instagram, Twitter or Facebook. I'll put down all the links below down in the description box. I'll put the links to all of the stuff that I find if they're not out of stock, because once they're out of stock, the link goes bad. So if they aren't out of stock, I'll put down the links down in the description box below for you guys to go and purchase it if you want. And I really hope you like the video, and I will be back with a lot of new videos, and because the festive season is coming, just wait and watch for lots and lots of new stuff. The next few months are going to be really, really special in terms of videos, vlogging and everything. So just stay tuned to it, and I hope you guys have a very, very nice September and be prepared for the festive season. So bye, ciao.